It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of? question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me? Don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What?
Ready for eating.
That's you. How was a life inside the air that gives birth? Start ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution upon revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.